Clear. So annoying. Oh, I'm fucking back. 3%, and we had no say when you think, because you refuse to vote like conservative policies ain't been a problem for the youth on road and that's the killing law. I sat down on the floor and watched the two members of a jury. They gave him guilty in a court as well. Didn't find him for days, he was in jail. Guess that all is well, no incentive to pay attention. For a jury, the system didn't pay. When most of them are bored, white, out of touch, and middle-aged. My children and my sisters say they don't need to see the details. He's young, black and guilty. He's got full tubes from the tracksuit, send him to jail, he's gonna kill me. We feel misrepresented, but he chose to jump on Twitter over petitions and referendums. I swear to God I'll never get this. You claim to be active, and I know that you won't make a change. You'd rather go to district with some bitches than make it rain. I know some real, real guys that own yards and never splashed on cars like Arthur from Watson, who are still working hard in London when they got properties and plan to start. I swear that they're my inspiration. We're the generation that's infiltrating all these different places. And we're the generation who mold and craft how this system changes. Black doctors, Arab judges, we just need a little patience. No, we just need a little strength. This isn't for the upper classes, for everyone that lives in debt. That mortgages and bills affect, that work away and live in sweat. For every single prisoner that comes home just to re-offend. Not for any single dad that left, for every for every track star that bang stars and works the ends to earn some bread. I flirt with death and cuddle life, I work this pen. Long lot and I work a pen. I heard the devil curse these ends that took my brothers, hurt my friends. We lost our freedom and our lives. And if you think I'm telling lies, right, it's a 20-minute drive. When we have a city filled with life, big business, flashing lights. Two completely different sides, juxtaposed from guns and knives. They die from cold.
I'm still getting millions now if you didn't notice. Word. Always had faith, so it's no biggie. Now they're booking us in festivals with PD. Come a long way from selling that green sticky. Please, we had many implants like Nicky. They're saying that our music's changed, really?
Really?
They're saying that we don't need it for the Lizzie. Yeah, of course we are silly. Last PRS check could have bought you a mini. Listen carefully to my bars, mate. They say Audi do it. Listening to R8. Did I eat a dictionary? The way I'm gonna be. Well, I must step, but they're booking me. I used to worry about the track, fam. Now I'm self-made. I gotta worry about the tax, man. And now they wanna know our money. We make a killing, dog. Call that chuck. Stopping, directing, and taking digs. I'm here. Yeah. What's left of it?
Give him that.
And the Bradley's boys want a challenge. Get a name off me with no bus. Start in the beginning. I know you need a hand, so I'ma start by giving you my middle finger. When you for my mind, I'm my sister to follow steps of a big brother. Because I never had a real. You don't ring ping or text me, pagans. If I never did you, you wouldn't holler. So next time you want to contact me, don't bother.
Oh my god!
Ooh.